22
kilometer mark we are testing out, put that on. It's getting dark and we are testing out the headlamps and all. We got 6 headlamps yesterday, failed attempt. So we are testing out how he was like wearing since 10 minutes. But anyways, so yes, so which lot you are running in? Morning.
Next lot.
So we are stopping at 5 kilometer mark and again next 6 kilometer mark. Our two runners are running and some are sleeping. Who is sleeping? Someone is sleeping and yeah, she already finished. How was it? How was experience? Hey, that we can say to anyone, like in general, like how was actually like, what was tough about running in the traffic?
Tough about is like traffic and the Shubhavati Nadi has become, river has become like a drainage
and it was smelling so bad. Yeah, we could not stop. Very horrible. So,
no one can say it's a Rushwavati Radhi.
Coming back, I mean, that leads back to one of our other causes. It's not equality or women empowerment, but what is that, Subbu? Third cause?
Sorry.
You were nodding, na? So, what are the three causes that we support as a team?
Because
this is a quiz time.
Okay. We support for equality, the gender equality. Next is our all mother nature ka support.
Exactly. So it leads to that. And third is?
Depression,
exactly. So it leads back to the topic why we added that, because we do not know the plastic thing, right? So I'll interview everyone, like, because we have to do live. So how was, okay, so it was like, yeah, nadis, that and all. But how was it like you ran in like middle of the traffic? What were you expecting when you started?
Expectation is nothing.
Amazing, Bangalore to Mysore and just...
Yeah, okay. Just wanna enjoy the run.
Enjoy the run, like Giri Anna said and...
After start madadmele, it was like, okay, traffic or pollution and the Rushpavati river smell.
Enjoying everything, and enjoying the smell and everything. Nice. So if some group, some person is seeing, like, who has their own running group, because we were inspired by some people and we are inspired by some groups, all this thing, right? Like inspiration like moves in circle. What would you say? Like they should attempt it or it's like too crazy? But plan it properly, attempt it or not, like just plan it and attempt it, right? Like because it's like another experience.
Correct.
Proper full like pakka plan and then attempt it.
So next year we come back strong. This time we are doing in slots. Next time we'll be doing full
solo. This is like a plan for like a something bigger, na? So anyways, I'll see. So this person is the chief guest of our today. Like he's a very big renowned person and he usually does like 150 alone. Last year actually he did alone. And
now I am guiding them.
So. Now he's like, he's a guide and he has like whistle and then he keeps like, okay, keeps everyone on track. But so how was it last year? How many stops actually you took? He took like around 6 stops, na?
Yeah.
In 150 kilometers.
T breaks.
But it is...
Some
if someone wants to do like solo 150 kilometer, how they should go about it? I mean, it's possible, na? Because
it is possible, completely possible, but you just need that practice and determination.
And the determination. See, determination, that is the big key. Facebook Live, yeah. Determination, that is the key of that. And he's happy and he's
and
like,
sir, we'll
he's happy. So we'll be having like, full this Facebook Live and everything. Slowly we'll be having push-up challenges, plank challenges, middle of night, what will we do, right? So we are planning like this thing. So moving on to other... passionate people and this thing. Yes, we have big group. This is Lakshya. Usually he does like small distance running, 400 meters. That is like 150 kilometers. This is 400 meters. See, running notice, we do not allow people in middle and we just allow extremes. So no, that is John. Earlier was joke. Ultra runner. I mean, he would be in 10 years.
Long
term. Think long term. Always think long term. is 200 kilometers is sinking, and thinking 48 hours or 200. So Guinness, you'll be attempting Guinness. Nice. So see, jokes apart, one equality. So we have guys, we have girls, lot of people are there. What how much usually you do, how much distance you usually do? 21 is your favorite distance. What makes like 21 favorite and not 50? What makes you like think bad about like 50 or more than 50? And why you are sticking with 21?
It's about like, you know, I have to create my potential and I have to work towards it to do 50.
Oh, you have never done 50?
No.
Oh. I signed up wrong person.
She's not there. She's
no. I'm just joking. See, like, the fun is important in the way. Like, it's not just you just run fast and all these things. So next, so we are waiting for our runners. That's the thing. And they are, 2 kilometers behind. We stopped at 6 kilometers. That is the actual part. And we have our bus, like, if you guys are not aware. So whenever we go, like, we went to Coorg and we are coming here. So we thought, like, we'll have our own bus. And it makes it easier to travel intercity, like Tata Mumbai. We were, no, that is also a joke. So a lot of jokes, and that is which is very important. So moving on to other people, everything was a joke, so don't take this seriously. Moving on to the very serious conversation that is happening here. So what was the topic of conversation? Biryani.
Which one is better, veg or chicken?
Chicken or veg biryani, that is the... Aloo or paneer, what is your favorite?
Paneer
is favorite. Aloo or paneer?
Aloo, bro.
Aloo favorite. Always there is a aloo or paneer. Aloo or paneer? Aloo or paneer?
Aloo.
Aloo. See, equal. It has always been equal. I have done this so many times. But so what do you have to say about let's come back on the serious topic, gender equality, and that is our cause. And Sapuni, what do you have to say? Like, have you seen in your family, like, someone being thought like, okay, you or maybe like your mother, your sister, or someone like, what you feel like? Is it like actually everyone is getting equal roles, or is it like males are preferred, like in jobs or this thing, and then males can do better and girls cannot do like this? Or let's like, seriously, any line, any one line, any two line, like, is it?
We are from village background. Even in my own family, they give preference to male, and the ladies, girls, they are least considered for anything, and it can be comes to education also. If you see, in my family, the girls will not study after 10. They will not be even allowed to go to colleges. Nowadays, after the after all this awareness by such incidents and all, we are sending our girls also to colleges nowadays, or we are making them to education. We are sending them to education. So earlier, if you see, no one has, my family background, nobody has having educated girls. So we are.
What brought the shift? I mean, shift is coming, but what brought the shift like?
That shift is like, you know, the girls getting married at a very early stage. Then his husband will not be able to take care of the family. Then girl will be suffering throughout the life. So at the same, when we make girl also equal to boy, if something goes wrong, if the husband is not looking after her properly,
they can support the husband.
She can independently handle her.
Exactly, family. Exactly.
So somewhere, it started from my own family. My own sister, because she got married by 9, and now she is doing her diploma in Ramaya College. We are. We can't help it, because our background was like that. Now after seeing all these things, we have to make her independent. We have to give her confidence that she is equal to anybody else in the world.
Yes, exactly.
So she is doing her diploma now. I'm happy to say that, and she is doing very well.
One message, if some girl is watching and someone wants to, like, what message would you give? Like, are you actually weak, or are you stronger than you feel?
All men, women, all are equal. There is no ups and downs according to
we have created this on all.
It's all about this way.
Male ego.
Male ego, that's it. But all are equal. All are. Everyone is having their own roles to play.
Yeah, right.
All are equal. If male is not there, female is not. I mean, both are really required.
Yes. Obviously, they have to keep it balanced. Yeah. Exactly.
You can't degrade anybody.
Uh-huh. Nice. Okay. So others I'll interview like one by one. I'll be talking like another like Facebook Live. We have like till morning we have to talk, and so we have around 28 runners. And what do you feel like? Are you excited about?
I'm really excited
and it's crazy. And we have like,
it is from Bangalore to Mysore, that is Vidhansagar to Mysore Palace. Second thing, it is gender equality.
It's so a cause is good. Nice. Okay, thank you. This is Chandru. And what is your usual distance that you do?
I have done my best 21k. That is my best run.
What is the highest that you have done?
Highest I have done 35k
with Sufia. With Sufia. Sufia was coming. Yeah. Sufia might be actually watching this, most probably.
So now, tagged. This will be, I am going to stretch for
80. I'm 80? Nice.
No, 180.
180 kilometers. Yes. How?
18.
Stretching to, stretching back down to 18.
Let me see if I have this.
No. Anyway, so we have like full support vehicle, everything is there, and everything, bus is there, a lot of people are there, and we have very good like stoppages, full recce we have done. So yeah, all the best for that. So for others and all, I'll be asking everyone, every single one of them, like about their views and all. One by one we'll start. So we started with you. All the best for your 80, 18, 180, whatever. But this is just a start. This is just a new thing for everyone because we are on middle of the highway. Just waiting for our runners to catch up, which are like 2 kilometers behind. We were not expecting. We said like, it's let's enjoy this. So they saw a T-stop and they stopped there. And they thought like, you asked to enjoy. They saw like one T-stall was there. They stopped there and we are trekking and they are not moving. We were worried. We call them up and they are like, no, bro, like we just stopped for having tea. So, Ajay and all, he convinced, like I said, like you are a good lead and you'll be like take care of everyone. And he said like, oh, let's have tea. So, we were worried like this GPS signal stop should be turned back and should we go or someone should run back. But that is fine. Enjoy. And if you are a new group, definitely attempt. Don't be stupid. Do proper planning. You have to be passionate. Build your group to a level where someday you can definitely achieve something like this. That's it for now. I'll share again like in half an hour. So that's it.